Alex Rogan had a dream.
You really are leaving here, aren't you?
To be as far away from here as possible.
You get your chance. When it comes, you gotta grab it with both hands.
It started with a game.
You're gonna bust the record.
But it wasn't just any game.
You have been recruited by the Star League to defend the frontier against Zur and the Kodan Armada.
And then, one night...
Centauri's the name. We have to talk about a matter of utmost importance. Step into my office. I've seen him come and I've seen him go, but you're the best, my boy. Light years ahead of the competition.
Hey.
Alex didn't find his dream.
Hey, look out!
Oh, dear.
His dream found him.
Where are we?
Welcome to Rylos, my boy.
A world on the brink of destruction.
You were recruited by the Star League to defend
the frontier against Zur and the Kodan Armada.
Of all the life forms, on all the planets, in all the galaxies.
Oh my God!
One has been chosen. Alex Rogan.
Alex?
Max.
Is the last starfighter. For every Earthling who's ever imagined traveling beyond the stars.
Maybe there is a starfighter left.
I love you, Alex Rogan.
Comes the unforgettable story of one who made it. The last starfighter.